Cheapside Market was buzzing on Saturday as hundreds of people patronised fruit and vegetable vendors set up there. The scene was no different from a typical Saturday market day in Bridgetown, as shoppers collected their supplies, ignoring the 24-hour shutdown imposed by government on April 3rd. Some vendors reported that people said they wanted fresh produce at affordable prices, and they were more than willing to accommodate.